Deploying.
Hydra 1 to all bomb units. Brace for landing impact. Detaching cables.
All bomb units, commence operation! Lock turrets and shift into anti-impact mode. Advance to melee range. We'll take them out hand-to-hand. Make it quick.
Alarm 10. Damage to the frame. Rechecking the system. Continuing operation.
Alpha strike in line formation. Don't even think about holding back. Hit them with everything we've got, no matter what it takes!
Balaam 4, are you okay? Balaam 4, I'm fine. This is all by the book so far.
Balaam 5, I'm getting some weird noise from my system here.
Giant insects coming in. Our turrets are locked for hand-to-hand. We can't fight them.
I never liked bugs.
This is Balaam 4. I've taken serious damage. My turrets are inoperable. This is Balaam 4! I'm tied up with these bugs here!
I've got bugs climbing on me! Infantry units, back us up!
Casualties.
Damn those monsters.
Deploy all the reinforcements we have. Alarm team, reinforcements are on the way. Hang in there.
This is Balaam 7! My output's down! I need support!
Team has arrived on the scene.
B-Team, commence operation immediately.
This is B-Team. Roger that.
To avoid these things.
team. Attack the insects and cover the bombs. Wait for the infantry support!
There's another swarm of giant insects.
This is Balam team! We can't deal with giant insects! Back us up!
Shoot the giant insects. Don't worry, you won't damage the Balams.
This is Balam 5. My ballast cannons are gone. Output's dropping like a rock.
Oh, Guinnesses. What horrible creatures. Perhaps there's a planet out there where they rule the ecosystem. It must be hell for everything else that lives there. How could the Ravagers ever catch those creatures? Perhaps they catch them as babies and then... Oh. Oh dear.
Mutant. All we know for now is that it's definitely larger and stronger.
What? All Balam units, focus on the larger Urginnis and stay on your toes.
Look at that one! It's red! Red means it's stronger! Oh, we're screwed! Good God! That's a hell of a monster! We're all gonna die at this rate!
That must be the species' full-grown form! I imagine it grew up here on Earth. Not even Ravagers could wrangle anything that large. It's the pinnacle of evolution, you might say.
Yeah.
have one more Balam. Deploy it now.
But there's no pilot.
Not a problem. Do it.
Where's the leader?
Storm team, we're deploying another walking fortress. Get in.
Severely damaged! Requesting backup!
Balam B3! I've got a hole in my frame! I can't keep this up!